Hey YouTube, it's been a long time, and I'm back with a hair video. I've started off the right way, I'll be back with a hair video, and today I'm going to be trying out the bentonite clay. But first, we gotta, clarify and detangle our hair. Okay, so after pre-pulling my hair with conditioner and water, this is at the stage that I'm at now with my hair. So right now we're gonna create the bentonite clay, not create it, but create a mask. So you're just gonna watch that and stay tuned. Here's what you're gonna need: a wooden spoon, nothing metal, plastic utensils, obviously bentonite clay. And apple cider vinegar. Yes, just your regular apple cider vinegar. Okay, so now in the directions, this is for your face, but I don't say how much. I guess you just measure it out. I think that's, I have a lot of hair, so put some more. Okay, so now I'm gonna measure this out. This is like a fourth cup. Okay, so now we're gonna begin the process of putting my hair. This is just an experience. It's my first time doing this, so we see how this turns out. Let's see if the hype is really the hype that people have been raving about on YouTube. So let's see. Thank you. this is a bentonite clay. As you can see, my curls are very, very, very defined right now. Wait, curls or waves? Waves in the front, curls in the back. So, yes. Alright. Alright guys, here's the end result of using the bentonite clay, and I can say only positive things about this clay. Oh my gosh, this looks like a wash and go, and my curls are so defined, and it's not even that frizzy. I can see I got like waves going on, like curly curls, kinky curls in the back, and it just feels and looks so amazing. So I do recommend you all using a bentonite clay. Once I get more information, I will be sitting down and giving you my in-depth review on the bentonite clay last so far. Alright, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And maybe y'all have a good day. Bye!